Welcome, sir.
She's waiting for you.
Gonna enjoy this.
Look at your face. Not even a scar. Your family is certainly full of mysteries. I'm certain Yang would be thrilled to see you again. Unfortunately, I don't think you'll have that opportunity.
Everyone into position.
Shut down all entrances.
Holy shit! Not so tough after all.
I see you. Come and face your judgment.
I can reach the shaft.
Squad 7 is in the elevator shaft. Repeat, he's in the shaft. Send Squad 9, send them now.
Squad 9 on its way.
Get out of my way. I'll deal with this.
the target.
Guardians. This made-up order who kept for themselves what belongs to the people. The truth always finds its way, and so does justice.
Thank you.
each crime, its punishment. And to each punishment, its weapon.
My father never did anything wrong.
He should have done better.
Target located. You will never escape.
For whom does the bell toll? You want revenge. And to restore that which once was. But that suffering, it was for something. Yours, mine, even Yang's. We did something for the people we share. You want to erase it all? Bell tolls for you. The Guardian's legacy. Now, accept your sentence. Thank you.
Welcome to the Sanctuary. This is a place for broken bodies and spirits. Everyone is welcome. As long as they step through our door with humility and peace.
Greetings. Can I help you, sir?
No need.
I'm afraid the restaurant's closed.
These rooms are for our special guests. Let me show you to yours.
Come forward, please. May I help you, sir?
Let's wrap up today's lesson. I need to greet our guest.
It is an honor.
You need to be purged.
Relax and enjoy your session.
You should have stayed at home.
The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. Your final test will begin here.
Be my guest.
Hush!
reveal the path you must truly let go. Only then will the clouds begin to lift. The awakening beckons.
Time has passed since the days I trained you. We were family. At least, that's what I believed. But then, during my darkest days, your father revealed his true self. He never cared about us. He cast me out. He abandoned us. Tell me, what would you do to save the people you love from the inevitable? Wouldn't you cross every line? Break every rule? Wouldn't you challenge death itself? You want revenge, little brother?
end, you're still that same child I knew. Helpless. Like the night I killed your father. You're here, in front of me, only because of this pendant. But what if I take it from you? Will you fear death once again?
You sound like a frightened one to me.
You
You were supposed to guard the talisman, not steal it.
It's the only way to save them, Sifu.
You failed to honor your oath. You are unworthy. Now leave.
He who has Kung Fu and Wu De makes the other know he can break him. His hands go out like lightning, and the other doesn't want to fight anymore.